depends. The airport ones haven't got a buffet at all.
I think so.